Hello and welcome to Like the Show, a show online about stuff I like and things. You know, every time I do this show, I think that my voice sounds too high. I've been watching it online and I really just talk through my nose, which is something I never used to do. There's videos of me at like 14 and I sound like this, and then I hit puberty and then my voice went up here. So now I sound like my mom when she's drunk and Gary Shandling. Stuff I'm not liking off the bat, I saw, well, I kind of liked it, kind of didn't like it.
New category, kind of liked it, kind of didn't like it.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. This movie is insane. First of all, for the first 35 minutes, like, you don't see a turtle. You, like, there's no Ninja Turtles the first half hour of the movie. The other great part about it is everybody just on Megan Fox the whole movie. Megan Fox comes in, she's like, there's a vigilante in town. And Taron Killam, who's also there for like 10 minutes, is like, yeah, right. And then Whoopi Goldberg's like, you idiot. And then everyone else is just like, no such thing as turtles. And Will Arnett's in it too, and he drives her around and just hits on her constantly. He's like, oh, cool, yeah, we should. And she's like, no, come on, we have to find these turtles. And he's like, no such thing as turtles. I will say it was pretty feminist though. She saves the day. She doesn't end up with a guy. And you know, the turtles all wanna f her. Which is true, they're all trying to bang her the whole movie. All the turtles think she's really attractive, which to me is just really creepy, because like, what is a Ninja Turtle look like? So my guest on the show, very exciting. It's Anu Valia. You know her from College Humor. Also, she works here at MTV now, and I'm gonna be talking to her about a bunch of stuff. Let's talk to her right now.
Is there anything you're liking online this week?
There are a couple things I'm liking online.
Oh, go for it.
I'm glad you asked.
Yeah.
The Saved by the, a clip from Saved by the Bell, the Lifetime movie, just got released. It's really good. It's also just, it has a vibe to it that's very disturbing and unconcerning, and everyone has wigs. It feels very dark.
Is there anything you're not liking online?
What am I not liking? Can I say, like, I don't want to get too political.
Get it, do it, go for it.
There's a couple anti-feminist hashtags that I'm not feeling
this
week.
What are they? That's stupid.
Yeah, I know. I don't remember them exactly. I feel like it's like hashtag feminists are ugly.
Oh yeah, that is one of them, yeah.
Which I was not digging, but I thought the response to that was really great. Instead of people getting really angry, people respond by putting beautiful pictures of women up, which I thought was very sweet.
That is very nice, but also, like, but that's, isn't that inherently a
Yeah. That's you know very, what?
Because I was just about to go, like, I was like, this is my dumb, like, man brain, but I was gonna be like, hey, Gloria Steinem's pretty hot.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, she's pretty foxy. Like, you know, I mean, yes, it's her brain that makes her attractive, but also physically, she's very symmetrical, you know? It's like, there's a lot going on there. Sorry to objectify Gloria Steinem, that's really not cool.
She's sitting there watching this.
She's like, a beautiful woman.
What's inside my head?
Right. Yeah, anyway. So that sucks. Don't use those hashtags, you pricks. So this is Party Quirks. That means one of us is hosting a party, and then the other person will pull one of these out and have a quirk.
Cool.
And then come to the party, and you have to guess what it is.
Sounds
or I
great.
Have to guess what it is.
Knock, knock.
Hello?
Hello, Morgan.
Hi, Hagrid.
That's a funny name to call me, but okay. Oh, there's a wolf. I'm gonna kill him.
Oh my God, there's a wolf?
Don't worry, are you Liam Neeson? Yes!
Nice. Ding dong.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, welcome to the party.
Hey, thank you. I'm actually not here for the party. I was wondering if you had a watch on you.
Oh, I do actually.
Okay, great. Can you just let me know how long this is?
Excuse me, you're not David Blaine. Houdini. You're a synchronized swimmer? You're Michael Phelps.
Do you have a Guinness Book of World Records around in your house somewhere?
You're training for the Guinness Book of World Records for how long you can hold your breath?
That's good enough, yeah.
Hey.
How's it going? Did you take one of these?
I did.
Oh, okay, all right, good.
It's going good.
You wanna come in? It's a scorcher out there, heat-wise.
Yeah. I'm just gonna have like a glass of water.
Are you dehydrated?
No, I'm fine. Oh, my God.
Oh, you're an alcoholic.
Oh. That's so cute.
Oh, you're flirting with me. You think more.
I'm not flirty with you.
Really?
I'm not. I'll take that water. Thanks.
Okay. Well, we have a hose out back. Just follow me.
No thanks. I don't want your hose.
It's not my hose. It's the neighborhood's hose. It's part of the apartment.
Oh my God.
Complex. Anyway, I don't want you putting your filthy mouth on any of my glasses. Who are you? You're crazy.
Wait, can I tell you what it is?
Yeah.
I think that you're hitting on me.
So thank you so much for coming on, Anu. You're on Twitter, right?
Yes, I am.
Great.
It's Anu Valia.
There you go.
AnuValia.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. It's my first and my last name.
Oh, okay. What's your middle name?
Core. K-A-U-R.
Core, like the ice cream. Ben and Jerry's Anu Core.
I don't think so.
Have you had that yet?
No.
It's so good. Anyway, see you later. All right, well, that's it for Like the Show. As always, if you like the show, be sure to like the show on the internet or tell your parents about it. Tell your friends about it at school. They'll be like, you're a nerd, and you'll be like, it's cool, check it out. You don't have to. Anyway, I'm Totally Morgan. Twitter, Tumblr, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Vine. Just follow me. Bye. All right, that's been it for Like the Show. Whoa!